Great morning. Great morning. Listen, today, your health and wellness girl, it's been a lot going on. Listen, from the workout this morning with my trainer to having this meeting that I just had that I don't even know why we had it, to me, getting started right now at 10 o'clock and it's been 82 degrees, but I'm going to see how much I can do today, see how many miles I can complete today. I'm not going to overdo it, but I want to get it done because, you know, I'm here to be accountable. Today is the 28th and I want to make sure that I'm accountable for my walk today. So I'm out here. I'm out here doing it. It's not as hot as it seems. When I saw 82, I was like, ugh, I might be pushing it. But it's a little breeze to it. So I'm going to go ahead and try and complete as much as I can today. I did work out earlier today. So if I can't do my full 5 miles, maybe I could do it, you know, continue it on later on this afternoon. We'll see. I hate to split up my walk. But if I have to, I'm just going to listen to my body. But I just want to come on here real quick. I'm not going to be on here long because I need to concentrate on this walk so I can go in the house. So I just want to come on real quick and be accountable. Make sure that you guys are doing your 30 minutes. You can do more. I actually walk for an hour and a half, almost 2 hours. It takes me to complete my 5 miles. And it's not because I'm trying to, you know, I'm not doing it like fast. I'm just taking my time. I'm talking to you guys. And so I need to concentrate so I can get out of this heat. But I just want to come on and be accountable and make sure that you guys are accountable too that are following me. Make sure you're getting at least your 30-minute workout in or more. Make sure you're drinking your water, at least a half of your body weight, because you know your body is mostly water. So you want to make sure that you're replenishing and so you're not being dehydrated. And that's a banana. I was about to say, ooh, I look a little skeptical, suspect. But just wanted to come on and just be accountable. It's a beautiful day, that's for sure. And I'm going to be out today. I have to run some errands today. So I'm going ready to, you know, I'm going to do my walk, come back, take my shower and everything. Then I'm going to head out to do my my errands today. You know you got some stuff, some good products when you have folks coming through to the house dropping off checks. So I have to go to the bank and deposit those. So doing good. I actually had someone inbox me yesterday and said with a great testimonial about the Olivier cream and said how much she likes it. And her mother-in-law wants it too. So I'm getting another customer. So if you guys want to know a little bit more about what's going on with the Olivier cream, which is what I wrap with, I wrap my stomach area with it, and then I walk. And so I have lost a few inches, and along with, you know, eating and all that good stuff. So just wanted to come on real quick, be accountable. If you want to know more about the Olivier cream, go ahead and email me and I can tell you more about it. All right. So someone is cutting the grass, so it's going to be loud. So I'm going to go ahead and cut it off now. I'll talk with you guys later. Bye. Have an amazing day.